Now over in Sunland, a driver is now in custody after CHP says he was driving the wrong way on the 210 freeway overnight. The driver was going westbound in the eastbound lanes, and this happened around 1:30 in the morning. Coming from San Dimas, apparently, that is when CHP pulled him over and detained him. CHP says it's unknown if the person was driving under the influence. No one was injured.